So now let's see how we can work around with base setup inside of WordPad. So here you can see that I have a page that is in its default format. And now if I want to change the page size and everything else, I can go around into file and then I can go around into page setup. So once I do that, you can see that by default, the page size is letter. So I can click on this and click on A4. And what happens is that this is A4 size paper, just like this. So if I were to click on OK, you can see that it changes the paper size to an A4 size paper. You can go around into file and then you can go around into page setup. And then you can also choose different page sizes and change from portrait to landscape and press on OK. And this is what happens. You can go around into file and then you can go around into page setup. And here you can see that you can work around with millimeters. So you can set the left margin or right margin according to what you like. So on the left margin, let's say for example, you want to have 50 centimeters apart and you can simply press OK. So right now the value is in centimeters. So you can see on the measurement unit, it is in centimeters. If I were to go to inches, then you can set inches accordingly. So let's say for example, I can go to file. And if I were to go to page setup now, now it is in inches once we change the measurement unit. So let's say I want to have 2 inches apart right here, 1 inches on the top and 1 inches on the bottom and right, and press OK. This is what happens. So if I were to type in this is a paragraph just like this, what happens is that now I got this is a paragraph just like that. So I can copy this out right here, paste this out just like this. And now this is the paragraph. So I can copy this and I can paste this out right over here. So now if I were to go around, let's say into the page setup option, you can see that I can set it to portrait or landscape. And another option is I can also enable or disable the print page number option. So if I were to disable this while it is printing, it won't print out any page numbers. But if I were to leave this option on, then it'll print out the page numbers. And that is how you can work around with the page setup inside of WordPad. So if you guys learned something as always, and as always, please like, comment, share, and subscribe.